Kemasukan-sukan papan selaju dalam temasya Olimpik sentiasa menjadi perbualan hangat dalam di kalangan peminat sukan itu. Penerimaannya juga tidak begitu meluas dalam kalangan atlet profesional yang mengambil sikap tunggu dan lihat berhubung pelaksanaannya. Bagi atlet profesional dari Australia, Tommy Finn, penerimaan sukan papan selaju dalam Olimpik sesuatu yang menarik, namun bimbang ia akan mengubah tradisi ia dimainkan.
I don't know, like, it'd be cool for it to be in the Olympics, like, I don't mind, you know, it'd be cool representing your country, but I just hope it doesn't get too, like, you know, like, have a coach, you know, telling you what to do, and I don't know how it's going to be. Like, we have a team manager now, but it's not like that, you know, it's pretty mellow.
So you guys are free to do whatever you want? You
yeah,
know, free to create?
Yeah, that's how I like that sort of vibe, yeah. You know? That's how it's been, because I've been in the game a long time, that's how it was when I first started skating, you know, until now, so, I don't know. It's interesting to see when the Olympics coming, how it'll be, you know.
Sementara Matt Miller dari Amerika Syarikat tidak begitu kisah mengenai penampilan sukan itu dalam Olimpik.
Skateboarding is only growing and growing and growing.
Yeah.
So with that, you have to adapt. And you know, if it goes to the Olympics and you have these things, then the dudes that are going to be in the Olympics got to adapt to that. You know. And it's definitely, well, it'll be interesting the first year for sure
to
watch.
To see how that goes. Yeah.
We'll see how it goes.
Papan selaju dijangka dipertandingkan pada Olimpik 2020 selepas Persekutuan Papan Selaju Antarabangsa ISF diiktiraf sebagai badan sukan itu oleh Jawatankuasa Olimpik Antarabangsa IOC. Format Street League Skateboarding SLS dijangka digunakan untuk tujuan itu. Miller dan Finn ditemubual dalam agenda awani yang akan disiarkan pada esok 8.30 malam. Mereka datang ke Malaysia sempena Jelajah Asia DC DeFi Convention 2014.